I'm going to eat you in your sleep. And you're going to taste delicious. Then I'm playing with all your toys.
Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Bee and today I'm doing this Halloween clown makeup. If you want to see, keep on watching. So we're starting out putting some of the gelatin liquid onto our face, and we can just use a brush for this. Be careful, this is hot. You can see it starts getting sticky. That's the practical thing about this formula. You can just reheat it and then it's liquidy again. And then I'm just starting out making a clown mouth and brushing it down with the gelatin. You can basically do the same things that you could do with liquid latex, but it's really cheap to make this and it's much more easy to remove. But the smell is really not one of my favorites. And as you can see, it creates a texture on the skin when you apply it and let it dry. Make that even more visible with some tissues. If it looks messy at first or if I'm looking like Father Christmas, don't worry, that will all be gone with the makeup. Just make sure you have all the tissue covered so you can paint it afterwards. Now we're going to try creating these triangular shapes. Of getting it in your hair because that's a pain in the ass. Now it's time for letting it dry. Now I'm going over it with a powder, doesn't matter what powder, just powder is fine. And I would strongly advise you to use an old brush. Next up, I'm taking white face paint and a sponge and I'm doing my whole face in white. And again, the messier, the better. Don't forget your neck, just a little bit. Don't forget the edges, because otherwise it doesn't blend into the rest of your face. I'm going roughly over the gelatin parts, just so we don't have some other color sticking out when I'm done with the black. Over your whole face and your brows. Also really important. Done. Now I'm doing these triangular shapes with a black face paint. And for this one I'm using a smaller brush because I want to work with more detail. Extend the triangular shape a little bit down. And on the other side as well. And cover your eyebrows with the black. Like so. When we're done with this part, we can just take an even smaller brush and draw the outlines of the mouth. Just roughly, because we need that guideline for the teeth. Just taking another sponge and some red color. This is all theater paint or oil-based paint, which is perfect for this. And just dab it around the mouth area. Just not true red for me, so I'm taking a lipstick for the true red color because I don't have red face paint. So that's what I'm talking about. And then what you're going to do is apply the teeth in these triangular shapes that you cut out, and just then I'm going to take liquid latex and just dab it right here on, and just dab it slightly on top. And then you're going to do exactly the same on the other side. Cover the edges also with liquid latex. Now we have to let that dry. So now, as you can see, what really makes the look are the contacts. And now we are going to apply our clown nose. This I'm going to do again with spirit gum. And then we're taking some of this red spray and spraying it onto our paper. The last step is just making the skin around the teeth more flesh-like. So we're just stippling that onto the edges and also around the fixed parts where the latex is here, and again the teeth don't have to be really clean because that's just the look. And that is the finished look, guys. What do you think? Tell me in the comments below. And I just added a white shirt and some funky brooch to the collar so it looks a bit more put together, but you could also wear whatever you want. I believe in you.